Hello, PCCS. Today is Wednesday, September 29th. This is Nick Brandon, Executive Director of Communications and Marketing, and you are tuned in to this week's LPT&3 podcast. Thanks for listening. Let's get into this week's news. PCCS was truly honored last week to have the U.S. Secretary of Education, Miguel Cardona, visit Plymouth High School as part of his Return to School road trip that spotlighted safe return to in-person learning. He had quite the hands-on tour. He spent some time in various classrooms, including Janet Sutherland, Scott Milam, Wendy Carlisle, and worked in the school store, which is, of course, run by students and led by Tyra Johnson, and spent some time with the band program under the direction of Mike Wells. The secretary spent time engaging with staff and district leadership, learning more about PCCS and how we've returned our students back to in-person learning for the 2021-22 school year. Secretary Cardona made it a point to engage a lot with students during his time, and we were fortunate to speak with some students about the experience. Let's hear first from PCEP student Zofia Roach.
He was actually really nice and like really easy to talk to, so it was nice just, you know, hanging out with him, getting to know him.
Another student that was part of the program, Luke Stepik, added that Secretary Cardona showed the curiosity that many educators have.
I thought it was really, really fascinating and cool that the Secretary of Education wanted to come here into the den and see what was going on and work the register. I was really, really just like blown away by his fascination with everything. I thought it was really cool for him to come and show us some support.
And student Olivia Conley said that it brought on a perspective of how lucky PCEP students are for the opportunities they get both in and out of the classroom.
I think it's really easy to look past how cool this experience is, but when such a high up person came and was really admiring your work, it makes you realize that not all schools get to do this, and we're really lucky.
Plymouth High School principal Sherry Steckel said that it was an incredible privilege to have the secretary as a Plymouth Wildcat for the morning.
To have an opportunity to showcase not only Plymouth High School, but the park, I just think was like a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. We were so grateful.
She said that he was so personable. You could see how much he enjoyed interacting with our students. He said he wished he had more time to see more. We'd like to thank Secretary Cardona and his entire team for all of the planning that went into the visit on what was a truly great day for PCCS. PCCS will host a community virtual town hall on the topic of diversity, equity, and inclusion this coming Tuesday, October 5th, from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. The event will be broadcast via the PCCS official YouTube channel and also archived on the channel for future viewing as well. The town hall will create an opportunity for district leadership to address questions and feedback directly from the community regarding topics that surround the district's diversity, equity, and inclusion work. You will right now find an online form via the official PCCS website that will be open until Sunday evening, October 3rd at 7 p.m. Make sure and submit a question or feedback using that form, and that will be part of the town hall discussion on Tuesday night. Of course, for those who want to view the town hall, you can find the PCCS official YouTube channel on the homepage of the official district website or by simply searching PCCS official in YouTube. A friendly reminder to all of our staff and community that you have one more day to order some PCCS swag as part of our Fall 2021 Spiritwear store. This store will close at 9 p.m. on Thursday, September 30th. There's a variety of classic items as well as a few new things that we haven't had at previous stores. Place an order today and get your PCCS swag on. And that wraps up this week's updates. Thanks for listening and thank you so much for your continued support of Plymouth Canton Community Schools, where all students learn, prepare, and thrive.